man beats his German Shepherd to death, but claimed it was because his dog had been poisoned. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra in the courtroom as Darwin Brown was handed his punishment.
Darwin Jones will spend the next 9 to 23 months inside the Allegheny County Jail for beating his dog to death. At one point in the courtroom, both he and the officer that responded to that call broke down in tears as they recalled that day.
Wolfie suffered an extremely painful death by the person that he trusted the most.
Officer Christine Luffy choked back tears both in the courtroom and minutes after Darwin Jones was sentenced to jail for beating his German Shepherd with a 6-foot poker in his backyard back in January.
He hit the dog over and over. He could have stopped at any moment, but he chose to continue.
The 60-year-old pled guilty to animal cruelty and cried as he apologized in the courtroom. He told the judge he loved his dog, but that it was sick, and admitted to taking it out back and hitting it with a bar.
You know, he made a terrible mistake, a lapse in judgment. He knows that, and he is 100% apologetic. He feels bad. He misses his dog.
Jones had 5 family members testify on his behalf. When the judge gave Jones the option of reporting to jail in 30 days on the condition he surrender his other dog, he agreed. But his wife refused, and Jones began his sentence immediately.
Unfortunately, there was an issue with giving up a dog that was in the residence, and the bond was revoked.
You never take matters into your own hands. If your animal is ill, you take it to a veterinarian to be treated, or you mainly euthanized. You don't beat it to death.
And Jones reported to jail today. In addition to jail time, he was also sentenced to 1-year probation, and the judge said he can never reside with animals whatsoever again. Outside the Allegheny County Courthouse, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.